देवियों और सज्जनों, कृपया अपनी कुर्सी की पेटी बांध लीजिए एंड गेट रेडी फॉर द राइड। दिस लास्ट ईयर वॉज मोर लाइक अ रोलर कोस्टर जर्नी फॉर मी। I saw the peak view and faced the lower point as well. I shifted to Pune to get admission in my dream college, INIFD, participated in a fashion show twice. I explored different places, I traveled a lot. I eat pizzas, burgers and all kind of street foods including Pani Puri almost every day. I met amazing peoples of my life, become friends for life. I got awarded by Chasa Institute for best fashion illustrator. Wear slippers in mall, I broke my 1+5. I literally pranked on people. Visited big clothing brand like Peppermint. I met famous celebrity designer Ashley Rebello. Gave so many interviews and finally got selected for one. Got my first salary. I witnessed all beautiful rainbows during monsoon. I danced in the rain, learned how to swim. Jumped into the whale, performed on a stage in front of 300 people. I spent few best weekends of my life with my friends and family. I cried a lot. I laughed a lot too. All in all, I lived my life a lot. If you're still figuring out how, then let's start with beginning. 26 July 2019 was the day when I shifted to Pune, keeping all my dreams in mind. And honestly, this was the best decision of my life. I'm still thankful to my mom and dad and especially to my brother for supporting me in this biggest decision of my life. First thing first, I find the best place to stay. Made new friends and started bonding with each one of them. First day at INIFD was miserable. I knew that this gonna be the turning point of my life. The infrastructure was nice. When I first entered into the college, I saw my seniors doing their work. Everyone was busy doing something and the vibes was too good. Our first lecture was held by Huma ma'am and she gave us all the brief about our institute, about our subjects, about our studies. The remaining lectures was taken by Pranati ma'am. She was super sweet and friendly with each one of us. We played games on the day when our batches got divided and celebrated Signatures Day as well. And then they started our first year lectures. I learned so many different techniques like smoky fabric construction, tie and dye, etc. INIFD used to give us exhibition passes where we used to learn that what is the industrial need. Just after a month, INIFD welcomed us with a grand freshers party. I remember giving audition for Miss Fresh. I was super nervous when I was giving introduction in front of everyone. Just after that, we celebrated Teachers Day for our teachers and I then realized that our teachers are so cool. For a few months, our lectures continued. Every month, INIFD arranged workshop for us, gave us opportunity to learn from Mr. Ashley Rebello, who is a famous designer. I explored my creativity level every day. I worked so hard on each and every labs, project, portfolios. I designed more than 10 garments individually as a designer. This was my first portfolio project where I scored A+. I participated in my first ever fashion show, walked the ramp for the first time. This is something I'm so grateful for. I have worked on my garment for more than 2 months with all the sleepless nights. I met famous model Meena Shravdar. She was finalist of FBB Femina Miss India. Just after a few months, I participated in my second fashion show where I represented my college. What an amazing moment it was. I was enjoying each and every lectures that time. One of my favorite was fashion draping. We learned so many new things about draping. Including market survey, I used to collect fabric samples and got to learn so much about it. And the new year began. Later in January, INIFD arranged industrial visit for us, where we saw the factory of famous Indian brand Peppermint. Also, I've been to Mahabaleshwar on a college trip, which was one of the best trips of my life. I met so many new friends.
Jai subscribe!
Press the bell icon.
Subscribe!
And just after that, this pandemic started. I shifted back to my hometown and it's been more than 6 months now. And suddenly everything changed. I'm still doing my online lectures, but honestly, I'm not really fond of it because fashion is not something that you should learn online. But right now, we just can't help it. I'm missing my lectures, labs, college life, but figured out something and made it happening for me. I worked on my drawing skills. I worked on my digital illustrations. I spent few best moments with my friends and family. Lastly, I would only say if you're still dreaming to become a fashion designer, then don't give up on your dream. Because when there is a will, there is a way.